Hi friends, welcome to Akka Teaching Max. Fourth question paarenga. Find the principal value of cos inverse of 1 by 2. So cos inverse of 1 by 2 odiya principal value vandu find panna solirukanga. So question eduthe ezhudhikonga. Cos inverse of 1 by 2. So cos inverse of 1 by 2 eppo varunu paarenga. Cos pi by 3. Cos 60 degree idu vandu 1 by 2 varum. Table value la poi check panni paarenga. So 60 degree radiant la pi by 3 namba ezhudhikalam. So 1 by 2 ku badala cos pi by 3 nu ezhudhikonga. So indha formula use pannuvom. Cos inverse of cos x equal to x nu ezhudhuvom. Eppo appadina x vandu indha limit kullara irukkumbodhu 0 la irundhu pi varaikku irukkumbodhu indha mari x namba direct ah eduthu ezhudhipom. So ipo inga pi by 3. Pi by 3 na enadhu 60 degree nu solrana. So idhu 0 less than or equal to. So 60 degree less than or equal to pi na 180 degree. So in the limit clara 60 degree kandipa irukum. Adanal number cos inverse of cos x equal to x in direct ah ezhudhikalam. So in x ku bala nammalku enna irukku pi by 3 nu irukku. Cos inverse of 1 by 2 oda principal value enna nu pathinga pi by 3. Seringla.